Channel, how are you all doing? I am Poorva Tiwari, and if you are watching my channel for the first time, please make sure aap mere channel ko abhi ke abhi subscribe kar le, because it is free of cost. And subscribe button ke baju mein ek bell icon hoga, to aap usse bhi press karna na bhule. Jab bhi main apna next video dalungi, sabse pehle uska notification aapko aa jayega. So coming back to today's video, aajkal video is a little different video. Yes, if you like a makeup and if you are a makeup junkie like me, you can relate that washing your brushes, cleaning your brushes is a task. So aaj ke video mein main aapko bataungi main apne makeup brushes ko kaise clean karti hu. It is very essential to clean your makeup brushes on regular basis, because otherwise you have dirty brushes, and those brushes if you use on your face, then you are bound to have pimples and, you know, acne and all of that. And of course, we girls don't want that. So enjoy today's video. And agar aapko aaj ka video acha lage and thoda bhi informative lage, don't forget to subscribe and click that bell icon. Also, please follow me on my social media, my Instagram handle, my Facebook page. Details will be linked in the description box below. First of all, you need a bowl or a small bucket. Since I have load of brushes, so I'm taking a small bucket and not a bowl, so that all the brushes can be inserted in the bucket. Then fill the bucket to 1/4 level with the water, and then use this Johnson's baby shampoo and put a few drops of the shampoo in the bucket. My used brushes which I want to clean, and then put those brushes in the bucket and also mix the solution. Like so, put all your brushes and leave the brushes in the solution for about 5 to 10 minutes. Shaped brush cleanser. You can use any brush cleanser with uneven surface, which helps to get the dirt out of the brushes. You can easily get these cleansers on Nykaa.com or Amazon. You can see the dirt is coming out. This is the egg-shaped brush which I am using. You can see in the multiple steps which I am following for a single brush, the foundation and all the dirt and the gunk is coming out. So you may have to repeat this process a couple of times to make sure that your brush is entirely clean. Now I can see that my brush is almost clean and there is no foundation or any of the dirt coming out on the surface of the cleanser. Now repeat the same step a couple of times with all your brushes. And you can stop the process when you feel the brushes stop to leave the dirt, the foundation or the makeup on the surface of the cleanser. As you can see, the brushes are pretty much clean now. I am waiting to use my makeup again with these brushes and again to make the brushes dirty. Now for the next step, take some tissue paper or the rolling paper. For the final step, roll on all your brushes inside the tissue paper or the roll-on paper like so, and keep it aside for the moment. Repeat the step with all your brushes and try to tightly pack the brushes with the rolling paper or the tissue paper.
upside down in any container overnight. It is very important to keep the brushes upside down because the glue otherwise will react with the water and that will damage the brush.
Now next day morning when you see your brushes, you will find all your brushes so smooth and all clean and clear like this. So likewise, you can open all your brushes and you are good to use your makeup with your brushes again. Into a pouch or into a fresh container like so.
That's all for today's video guys. Hope you enjoyed the video and found it informative. आपको पता है आपको क्या करना है, आपको जल्दी से मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना है and bell icon को क्लिक करना है. So until we meet next time with some super fun videos, stay happy, stay blessed, take good care of yourself.